Evaluate the given definite integral using the method of substitution. To use a method of substitution, we let u equal part of the integrand function such that the derivative of u resembles the remaining part. For this example, it might be helpful to factor out the 5/2 and write this as 5/2 times the integral of the cube of natural log x divided by x dx. Because natural log x is raised to the third power, and the derivative of natural log x equals 1 divided by x, and we have an x in the denominator, we will let u equal natural log x. The next step is to determine differential u. Differential u, or du, equals u prime times dx, or the derivative of natural log x times dx. In this case, du equals 1 divided by x dx. And now we compare u and du to the given integral. If we want to, we can include a factor of 1 in the numerator. From here, notice u is equal to natural log x, and du is equal to 1 divided by x dx. We now write the integral with respect to u, which is 5/2 times the integral of, again, 1 divided by x dx is equal to du. And since natural log x equals u, the integrand function is now just u cubed. And now we integrate with respect to u and write the antiderivative back in terms of x. Integrating with respect to u, we have 5/2 times u to the fourth divided by 4 plus c. Nothing simplifies. We have 5/8 times u to the fourth plus c, which indicates the antiderivative with respect to x is equal to 5/8 times the fourth power of natural log x plus c. I hope you found this helpful.